Once was a man named Walter Sheehan, the captain of a schooner, just cruising with the wide ocean, and he never knew any more than that. The devil stood from the water. He said he wants the boat and all. He said in exchange I'll enlarge in your fee. Walter was so excited he forgot how to spell his name. I can't believe it, Captain. You don't even have a ship. You don't even have a place for your mighty feet from hell. Mighty feet from hell. Feet from hell. Feet from hell. You don't even have a ship for your feet from hell. Forever pushing himself across the sea, like he was a speed skater. It was heaven that came from hell. Walter was finally alive. I can't believe it, Captain. You don't even have a ship. You don't even have a place for your mighty feet from hell. Mighty feet from hell. Feet from hell. Feet from hell. You don't even have a ship for your feet from hell. Feet from hell. You don't even have a ship for your feet from hell.